Hello! Now, I've wanted to try this beer such a long time. Found us. Breakfast stout. I watch a lot of beer reviews, etc, etc, and luckily when I went to California, my friend Herbie on Brew got me a bottle. Very dark, very heavy on the coffee. Oh, wow. I can't believe I'm finally getting to try it. But yeah, it's like a really black coffee, really heavy, dark, heavy. Well, cheers. Getting chocolate, but that heavy dark chocolatey coffee smell and taste is very dominant. Anyway, here we go. Double chocolate coffee oatmeal stout. Found us. Now, this is 8.3%. You know those beers that you buy every week and you enjoy them every week. There's those beers that are on your wish list, and you finally get to try them. This was top of that wish list, and now I've tried it. Now I've got to find some other beers now to put on my wish list, because basically this was the top of it. Yeah. There's not many beers that are on that wish list. But if I were to wish for anything else, it's not one of these. Oh yes, so nice. It's very drinkable as well. You take care.